You know, I don't care if this song ends up not making any kind of a hit. That's not why I'm recording it right now. I'm just sitting here in my old easy chair and I'm thinking about you. About how much you really mean to me. I think back to when we first met. How you were so afraid. And I assured you back then, just like I assure you now, that I'll be by your side just as long as I live. You know, and thinking here like I am, it just gives me such mixed feelings to think about all that's transpired and all of that that's ahead of us. There's some real special times that I think of, you know, like when I asked you to be mine and how you said it's about time. You know what? It really is about time. And then I remember after we left the doctor's office and got on that elevator, and you tell me I'm going to be a daddy. I tell you, I felt goosebumps from my toes all the way up to the hair of my head. But never more so than that first time you came to me and said it's about time. Then I remember as we started growing a little older and getting our senses together more, we finally decided to go to church, join this little country church. And I remember our little boys and all the plays that they were in. But I guess the most important thing that I remember is you looking at me and saying, "It's about time." We walked down there to that altar together.